Hey Beauty Glam Sisters, welcome back to my YouTube channel, and hello to the new Beauty Glam Sisters. Welcome to my channel, my name is Danny. Today I'm going to create a look using the Morphe 35B Color Burst. So if you want to see how I created this look, go ahead and stay tuned. Don't forget to subscribe, like, share this video, and continue being a Beauty Glam Sister, okay? So I got my Dodo lashes in the mail, and I'm gonna use this for this look that I'm gonna create today, okay? So let's open them. I think I got four of them. They came in bubble wrap and everything. These are the D105. I also got the D312, got the D208, and I also got the D301. All right, and for this look, I think I'm gonna go in with the D301. If you wanna save on Dodo lashes, I have a coupon code. It's Beauty Glam Sisters. I'll leave it right here so you guys can see it. All right, for this look, I'm gonna use the D301. They are mink lashes and they are cruelty free. All right, I'm gonna start off priming my face with this Fenty Beauty by Rihanna. Just a tad. It's like a matte finish. And it erases pores too, bro. I'm gonna start off by using the flat concealer brush from Ulta with my soft ochre from MAC on the lids. Soft ochre on the lids. And a little goes a long way. And now that I applied soft ochre, I'm gonna go in with my Morphe brush, my E18, or in other words, my pencil brush, with the Color Burst Morphe palette. And I'm gonna dip into this color right here, the blue one. And I'm gonna go in the inner lid and pack it on there. It's very pigmented, as you can see. Next, after I've done this, I'm gonna go in with this M441 and blend it out. It won't look so harsh. See that? How it looks like that? Blending it. I'm gonna go in again with the E18 again. A little bit more blue. And then diffuse it again. With the same E18, I'm gonna go in with a little bit of the darker blue, which is this one, to give it depth. I'm gonna diffuse it again with the M441. Okay, now that it looks like that, I'm gonna go in with the M213 and I'm gonna grab a little bit of this color right here, the white. I'm gonna go in the center. I'm gonna diffuse the color more with the M441. Both eyes like the same way. I'm gonna grab my NYX glitter primer with my Wet n Wild brush.
I'm gonna put them in the middle where I put the white. I'm just gonna grab a little tad, just a little bit. Put them in the middle. Same thing on the other side. Next, I'm gonna grab my glitter from NYX 10. Then I'm gonna grab my other Wet n Wild brush. And I'm gonna grab some and put them in the center of the lid where I put the primer. Now that we have the glitter, I'm gonna go in with the Mega Liner from Wet n Wild. Okay, I'm gonna do the other one and I'll be back. Alright, now that the wing is on, I'm gonna go in with the Dodo Lashes in D301. And you open it like this. And I'm gonna use the Duo Glue. Alright, now I'm gonna go put the other one on and I'll be back, okay? Okay, now that I put the lashes on, I'm gonna go again with the pencil brush on the bottom of the eye. With the same color I used earlier. Now that I finished that, I'm gonna go in with the CoverGirl under my waterline. Alright, now that I finished that, I'm gonna do the foundation and everything, and then I'll be back, okay? I'm gonna grab my Maybelline Super Stay Full Coverage Foundation for the full face. And it is full coverage because it's covering my 5 o'clock shadow. And I didn't do my eyebrows yet because I put foundation and powder and it's gonna mess them up, so that's why I didn't do my eyebrows yet. And the sponge I'm using is the Morphe one. Alright, now that I have the full face covered, I'm gonna go in with my Wet n Wild concealer and just highlight wherever I want highlighted. I do like an upside down T. Now I'm gonna grab my Real Techniques sponge and blend it. Then wherever I put concealer, I need to go set it with powder. So I'm gonna grab my Powder Puff and my Air Spun to set it. Air Spun and my Powder Puff that's in there and set the concealer. See, that's why I didn't do my brow, because I'm not looking to cover them up with setting powder. Right. Now that I have that, I'm gonna go in with the R10 from the Rose Collection to contour. I'm gonna grab my LA Color contour kit, and I'm gonna mix these together. And just carve the cheek. Ooh, that's a nice brush. I love how it feels and how it distributing the product. Jaclyn Hill was right. I love how this distributes it. All right, now I'm gonna grab the E47 to contour the nose with the same two colors that I was using. I'm gonna use the E41 to dust off the bake. Next, I'm gonna use this M510, which is a highlighting brush. And I'm gonna go in with my Nicole Guerrero Glow Kit. I think I'm gonna go in with Forever Lit. I'm gonna try it like this, and then I'm gonna try it the way the other people say. Set your face or spray your face and then put highlighter on it. Let's see. Set. Okay, sprayed it. Let's see. They weren't playing. Woo! That intensifies the look. I'm gonna grab a little bit and put it in the bridge of the nose. That highlight though, woo! It's popping. For the brows, I'm gonna use my Anastasia Beverly Hills brow pencil and my pomade in ebony. This is how you should do mine. I draw two lines and then fill it in. I'll do the other one off camera, then I'll be back. All right, now that I did the other brow, I'm gonna go in again with the Anastasia Beverly Hills, or the highlighter, and I'm gonna go in again, put on the brow bone this time to give it a pop. And give it a pop. I'm gonna grab the E36. And I'm gonna grab a little bit of the Forever Lit and I'm gonna go in the inner eye to get more highlight to pop. Bam, what do y'all think of that now? Alright, now that we're all done with the face, I'm gonna grab my setting spray and set my face. I'm gonna grab my Morphe sponge to push in the primer or the setting spray. All I need is to do my lips and I am complete. Alrighty, I'm gonna go in with the color I'm Shook by Jeffree Star. Alrighty, and that completes the look. So, Beauty Glam Sisters, if you like this video, make sure you give it a big like, share this video, and continue being a Beauty Glam Sister. I appreciate every single last one of you, Beauty Glam Sisters. Alright, Beauty Glam Sisters, till next time, bye.